Well, let me cue up Brian's music for the weekend. Let's go, boys.
Let's go, boys. It's never a more appropriate song that you played for Brian.
I hope you put together. Here's Saturdays Are for the Boys at Pinehurst. I hope you put an Instagram reel together with this song, Brian.
Please do.
Speaking of Graham, my buddy Graham does get in town today. 8:30, he'll fly in. I'll probably pull up to RDU rocking that song.
Heck yeah.
Now that you're playing.
How else would you pull up?
Let's go, Graham. Come on. Oh, God, now we're stuck with everybody. Hey, everyone. Oh, good. We can't get out of the terminal. That's probably how it'll go.
Sorry, continue.
It's going to be busy there.
Continue with your weekend plans.
I'm so excited. I've been looking forward to this weekend for 6 months, ever since I... You know how it is. Anybody that's married, and especially if you have kids... Negotiating a weekend.
You bring
to
up
yourself.
This word more than any other person I know in a relationship.
What's that?
The whole negotiating thing.
Well, yeah.
Okay. Anyway, continue.
Yeah, you know, like if you've been married, if you have kids, you know, getting the house to yourself is extremely difficult. Wouldn't you say, Sarah?
Well, I currently have the house to myself. It wasn't because of negotiations. It was because of logistics.
Right. Sometimes you just luck into it,
right?
Right.
Yeah.
With logistics.
So you've asked your wife to leave the house.
Yeah, pretty much. So get
that
out.
I've never done that for a weekend ever.
It was like a real estate deal. You know, six months ago, I brought this black leather bound folder and I sat her across from me and I opened it. I said, "This is the weekend. And if you sign on the dotted line, I will send you on a beach vacation
and
with the kids."
What a nice table.
What a nice Howie Mandel deal that you brokered for your wife and your sister this weekend.
No, I just
you
have
go
the best
to Carolina
wife.
Beach so my best friends from Indiana can come into town so we can have ourselves a boy weekend.
Let's go, boys.
But there was a catch. Catch is you have to set up your one-year-old son. His birthday is on Sunday.
Yep.
You have to set his party up in a manner that is sufficient for your wife, Kate, who is a proper party planner.
Yep. Luckily, I got some manpower with me.
Oh, that's not going to help.
Yeah, you're right. Three men decorating for a birthday is the power of one-third of a mother.
Especially after hanging out in the sun at the U.S. Open. In the quiet of a night.